use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Was a strong